All right, everybody, it's time to get hype. It's time to get hype. Clap your hands, everybody. And now, your starting lineup for the evening, introducing the bridal party. Let's go! All the way from China, make some noise for Laura Espinosa! Ladies and gentlemen, from the hood of Scarlem, Tyler, single and ready to mingle, Coma! Yes, Tyler! Yes, Tyler! From Montreal, winner of the Color War, former vegan, now turned ramen enthusiast. Give it up for Erica Irk the Jerk Espinosa! Now, let's welcome the Chief of Scarborea, Kiefer Coma! And now from the country of Quebec, that's right, the country of Quebec, standing at 5'7", baller for life, car aficionado, your man of honor, Tim, Mr. Monster Gabuyan! Oh, don't hurt him, Tim, don't hurt him! This is gonna be a big one, okay? So everybody get ready. From the far land of Chernobyl! Deadlifting more than your boyfriend at 265 pounds! Alex the KGB Luden! I save the best for last, I save the best for last. Now everybody get on your feet! Finally, introducing Mr. and Mrs. Mark Dukelly! Make some noise!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Hey, hit records on my demo!
This is a new beginning. God has made.
When you first met, you had no idea how your lives were about to change. And today, you share the joy of a deep commitment and a unique gift that you are about to give to one another, the gift of unconditional love.
This is a brand new journey, a new cross we must bear. Sacred vow we're making, cherries, love, and share.
The gym was throwing a Christmas party, and I really wanted to go. It was not more than an hour into this party when I lost my friend by my side, because shortly after we arrived, her and Mark were glued to each other for the rest of the night.
They just happened to be sitting side by side, and I knew when I saw them that Mark needed a little bit of a shove. And as a good friend, I thought, Well, maybe I should walk by and just casually say, you two should make out. That evening, yada, yada, yada. We're now here. You're welcome.
So I guess it's a good thing I dragged you to this party after all. You're welcome, Mark.
This is a brand new journey, new cross we must bear. The sacred vow we're making, the cherished love and share, and our worries may be many, our fortunes may be few. Make us love, see us through. Oh, make us love, see us through. Make us love, see us through.
Make to the bride and the groom, I can't think of a better couple. They seem to just work, and it's amazing.
You're one lucky man to have her smile and laugh, light up your life, and fill your heart with joy as it has for me. I love you both very much and wish nothing but the best for the two of you. You have definitely found your perfect half in each other.
In this our new beginning.
A marriage is like riding a bike. You should promise each other that you will not be fair weather riders, but venture out together in the wind and the rain, and only by braving the storms as a team will you reap the rewards when the sunshine arrives.
Coming together is a beginning. Staying together is progress, and working together is success. So go and be a super team.
But don't lose yourself. A strong team needs strong individuals. Your individuality is important. You still have to have a mind of your own. Only then can you strengthen each other.
Mark, we love you so much. And on your wedding day, we are overcome with so many emotions. You could not have found a better bride to spend the rest of your days with Aubrey. Thank you for making our son so happy.
So lucky to have found someone so kind and supportive, someone who inspires me to be the best version of myself and makes every day a beautiful day to be alive.
I love your smile. I love your laugh. Because of you, I laugh, I smile, and I dare to dream. You make me want to be a better person.
True and faithful wife, to love, trust, respect, and be honest with you always. I look forward to our exciting future together. All the places we'll go, all the sights we'll see, all the food we'll eat, all the things we'll lift, all the laughs we'll share, and all the love we'll give to each other and to our friends and family.
And I vow to be true and faithful as long as we both shall live. Aubrey, I take you to be my wife from this day onward. To join and share you that all that is to come. I love you and you're my best friend.
I choose to spend today and all of my tomorrows with you. I love you and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life as your wife.
My bride, Aubrey.
I'll thank you later at the hotel.
Thank you.